princess Fiona.
I am.
All right, let's go.
Now hold this on, Sir Knight. Don't you want to savor this moment? It beeth our first meeting. It must be a wonderful and romantic scene.
Great, I'm like a crackpot magnet.
Did it slay the dragon?
On my to-do list, come on.
Shrek!
Don't care! Run!
Are in short supply.
You know, it must have been nice to have a roof and a cozy bed, which is more than I had when I was young.
You're not actually comparing yourself to what I endured, right?
Well, I'm just saying, you don't corner the market in unhappy childhoods.
There are things you don't know, you know, about me, about how rough I had it.
Oh, do you run out of shampoo? Once or twice.
I mean, about my life.
In that cushy tower of yours.
Cushy? Are you kidding? I had nothing in that tower. Fighting boredom by the hour. Princess lonely, walking circles. I had only. Ever since your army caught a hot lady. Just a view of devastation, not one window, isolation. In my bedroom, with very little pain. 20 years I sat in it, mind dedicated. On the walls, the days were added. Luckily, those walls were padded. So,
I think I got you.
Around here, I've been watching and the signals are clear. A nervous laugh when she brushes his skin, the sweaty palms, the big Toby grin. With a giggle and a flip of her hair, I smell the pheromones in the air. Making Google eyes over their food, they need my help here and setting the mood.
You gotta turn up the heat, you gotta butter the pan, you gotta make the movement, don't be afraid. Reach for her hand, maybe give her a kiss, she's waiting for a move to be made. Gotcha, 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 yeah.
Make the move,
you gotta make the move,
you gotta make the move.
Fireflies, that beautiful sunset.
Sunset. I have to go.
Where are you going?
By day one way, by night another. This shall be the norm until we find true love's first kiss and take love's true form.
Just when you think life can't get any worse, you get evicted from a swamp.
Well, look who it is.
I thought you were the help on it. Instead, you had us kicked out.
What did you expect from an ogre?
We believed in you.
grow up!
I won't grow up!
Then get out of my way!